Good morning, parents. It's Miss Suttle. If you'll share this message to the kids, that would be great. I'm just checking in, making sure everybody's doing okay. I know transitions can be hard, so I wanted to offer a little advice. I think a routine is so important to keep kids and adults happy and to have a sense of purpose. So I am staying up a little bit later, getting up a little bit later, but I do have a routine in place. For instance, I'm about to start my morning walk, and I'll do another evening walk later and a little bit of activity in the middle. But today is the first day they're supposed to start their remote learning. Hey students, it's Miss Suttle. I would love you to send me a video in your inbox and tell me what you're so glad you get to do since you're home. Like for me, I'm so glad I get to sleep in a little bit because I'm not a morning person and I don't have to wear makeup, yay! And I get to walk my dog more, yay! But I'm so sad because I don't get to see you guys, and seeing you guys really did make my day every day. But maybe we can work it out on video so we see each other often. So today starts your assignments. I need you to go into Launchpad, go to Epic, and make sure Epic works. If it doesn't, go to whoever you live with, your grandmother, your sister, your mom's, your dad's. I sent them something either yesterday or the day before from Epic, and all they have to do is go through their email and approve it, and then you should be able to have Epic at home so you can do all your assignments. Now, the next thing is just get my assignments done. You're just gonna read, write, and just post what you write on your discussion board, and then you're going to go to do your social studies, then go to Mr. Porter's math Canvas page and do what he says. But if you go back to my Canvas page for the remote learning, at the very top, it has guidance lessons and special area lessons. So don't forget to do one of those a day too. If you have any questions, send me messages in the Canvas inbox. Don't say as much as I do. And you just have a great day. I am here for you to support you, but I do expect you to be answering that discussion board every day on Canvas so I can report that yes, they are doing their work. Thank you so much. I miss you so much. Hopefully we'll be back soon.